Thank you very, very much. I tell you, Rick, if I always wanted to be a rock star, I think I just found out what it feels like. I want to obviously thank everybody and thank Kane's Vision for that wonderful video, Pete Soto and Donnie Sill for putting that together. And it's great for me to look back and see all the wonderful players I played with and against. And what stood out for me in that video was when I started my career, I actually did have a straight nose that I could breathe out of.